on a trail camera. We're gonna go try to go get him.
You ready, dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're hurrying. We got a pretty nice nine-pointer back here. We're going for Axel's first buck. He's been here 2 times hitting the scrape. So we're gonna sneak back here and try to get her done.
Yeah.
You gonna make a good shot?
Yeah.
If this deer comes up here, it's gonna be fast. Because when he gets on us, he's gonna be within 30 yards before we even know it. So the video might be short, but I'm gonna try my best to get it because I gotta get Axe set up with this crossbow. Hey, what's going on?
Taking a whiz.
Okay. Man, I just hauled butt home from work, dude. Axe is up to bat again. We have been hunting hard trying to get him a buck. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I think I might know the perfect setup to cut one off in this bean field. So we're going to be sneaking in here. He's got his lucky monster truck with him. And we got the Excalibur crossbow, and he's going to be a sniper this evening. So we'll see you in the setup. What do you got ready, Stink?
My bow and my lucky fox hat.
Are we all gonna do a setup tonight?
Yeah. I'm gonna go get something.
Burn's ready for deer season too, ain't you?
Yep.
Chewing on your horn?
Yeah.
Setting Stink up right underneath this acorn tree, and you're gonna get you a shot, ain't you? And then we're gonna be across the field just in case they come up the other side.
Then when you shoot, it'll scare them to us so I can shoot the buck.
Yep.
Here, I got a needle in here.
Woo! Just saying hi.
Alright, it's evening 2 in here with Axe. We're in this good spot. I forgot to video Vesper, but she's straight across from us. She's straight over there by Big Oak. That buck and those does were over there last night, and I got her set up perfect to where she can get Drew back and shoot one if they come in. So we're in here for the evening. I'm expecting them to move early. Let's see what happens. You ready, buddy?
Yes.
is up again. Last night, a nice 8-pointer came into this spot. He's probably 115 inches. I kicked out this scrape and hung some tarsal glands, dude. He was right here an hour before dark. And we were at some early Halloween party. So, we're here tonight. It's dead calm. We've seen 5 black squirrels coming in here. And 4 deer. 4 does. So, what are we going to do today?
There's a doe, Dad's gonna shoot it. And then if there's a buck, I'm gonna shoot it.
Okay, that's the plan. We'll see you when they come. Are you ready yet?
No.
Come on, where's your hoodie?
I'm still eating my orange.
Kid wants to shoot a big buck, but he don't want to get ready quick. I'm grabbing this, because if that big buck comes, I'm going to shoot it right in front of Axe if he don't get his butt in gear. Take that, Axe. Sniff on that for a while. Okay, it's another evening. We got a different wind direction, so we had to change it up a bit. We're on the opposite side of where we were. The other night when me and Axe were set up, we had a nice buck come in. Probably a 140-inch buck. He came in behind us. I couldn't get video. We were hunkered down hiding, but he never saw us, did he?
Yeah.
No, he never saw us.
Yeah, he didn't.
He didn't see us. So then I just got pictures of him yesterday. Yesterday evening, he was right here by my mock scrape. So we're set up here. Hopefully he comes out back there and walks up. Axel, will drill him. We'll see you when he comes. Another evening, dudes. And the man is after a buck. He's been going quite a bit. He's working his butt off. He's putting in the time, ain't you, on your seat?
Yeah.
We've got close. I think tonight's going to be good. We had some rain pass through. It rained half the day. Got off work a little bit early, and now we're going in after him. Vesper and Axel are in the blind. Vesper's gonna try to shoot a doe when it gets close. She's got a Magnus 2 blade on her bow, and we got the crossbow for Axe in case a buck comes out. We're gonna hang out here till dark in the blind. It's raining pretty steady right now. I bet you in probably a half an hour these deer are gonna be coming up out of here. Let's get to waiting. Did you just get your first buck?
I think so. Did the arrow go right through him?
I think you smoked him, dude.
I think it kind of went through here. It might have clipped along.
I think you smoked him.
It went like that kind of and went quarter in.
Are you pumped up? That's your first buck, dude.
I'm shaking.
You hammered him.
Daddy, I already see blood in there.
You see blood? Oh, yep, there's blood. Dude, good job. This is Axe's first buck. Let's see if we can find the arrow real quick.
It's cool because it has...
Did you like him enough to shoot?
Yeah, he had two over here and then he had his little thingies.
Awesome, dude. Give me freaking five. That's your first buck. I don't know if we're going to find that arrow. Dude, that's awesome. Hey, you know what?
What?
Hey, when I go back to work tonight to work on the bridge, maybe you and Sissy can walk out here and look around because it had that lighted knock on it.
Oh, it does?
Yeah. Hey, let's go back to the house and we'll get my backpack and we'll come out here, okay? Okay. He just smoked his first buck. Is that awesome? You guys tracking?
Yeah.
All right, we got up in here. There's a little blood right on the hit, but here's what we're tracking him through. I haven't seen any more blood. We're about 10 yards into it. So you guys, we got to look because it's tough to track deer in tall, wet grass. And it's raining on us. You guys, he bolted through here.
Came out of it this way.
Well, look up on the grass, about halfway up. We just split up. This tall grass makes it tough to blood trail a deer. I know that buck isn't far. There's quite a bit of blood right out of the gate. I just lost which direction it went. Because, I mean, he bolted quick. But I don't think he went very far. See, look at this. Hey, are you guys on blood?
Uh-huh.
Good job. It's tough cracking that stuff in these grass, man.
Yeah, I found
it. But look at all of it.
Look, here's some.
You got some on your fingers?
Uh-huh.
Good job. Holy crap. Look at all that blood. All over that. Look, he's plowing through here.
Oh.
Here, I'm going to... you guys take off. You're the trackers, okay? You got a good blood trail going.
You think he went this way?
He's going straight back where he came from.
There's no more blood.
Probably. Hey, if you don't find it, you got to back off a little bit, okay? Just go back to the last blood. When you guys track as a team, one person stays back, okay? That way you don't lose the last blood, or you put a little piece of toilet paper.
We don't have toilet paper.
Well I know if you did.
It's gonna get soggy anyway.
Yeah, go back to this last blood. Find
it's
the
right
last.
Here.
You got the last blood? Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, he's gonna be going straight.
He's going this way.
He's on a death run, okay?
He went this way. It's right here, so I think he's over here somewhere.
Where is it? You see some?
Oh my,
where is
it? I see the deer.
You see him, Max? Go up to your buck, dude.
Did you see him?
He just made a small circle and fell over. Axe, there's your buck.
That's where it came out. He took a poo.
Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw him. Good job, Axe. Give me five.
You're leaving
Give me
him.
Five, dude. Hold his rack up.
Look at that. It's so cool.
Look at him. What do you think?
I like
Look
him.
At his tarsal.
Do you love him?
Yeah.
That's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah. He's so fluffy.
Was that a good blood trail stink?
Yeah.
Axe, you shot him.
If we just would have walked over here, it would be like.
You shot him on your own property, and he died on your own property. A little bit. We don't even own squat, do we?
This is Splitter's trail, I think.
Yeah, it's there.
Is that awesome?
Yeah.
Now we got
one.
Axe, you're the sniper with that bow, ain't you?
Yeah.
Huh? Look at his shot.
That's
What'd you shoot him with?
A sever.
You shot him with the sever 1.5, didn't you? That blew all the way through him.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's cool, isn't it?
And he was playing his hunting game.
Look at that buck. That's a pretty buck, isn't he?
Yeah. has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Look points.
Look, he has chocolate horns. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Usually they're not real chocolate like that. Look at that. Brown into white. His face is nice too. Look at him. Nice colors. We got to drag him out, don't we? Hey, do you guys hear that bug?
Are you kidding?
Oh my gosh, I just buttered my biscuit.
Guys, I'm leaving my pants are wet and I'm going.
Hey, bye-bye. Hey, you got to help us drag this buck out.
Gerald.
My pants are wet.
So are mine. I'm soaked.
But I have thinner pants.
Them are cheesy. Them are city slicker pants.
They're not. They're beautiful.
Oh,
at least I'm not wearing.
Get your butt back here. You're the hunt master. Axel, let's drag that buck, dude. Come on. Here, get his horn.
Look at his tarsal bones. They're really good.
Come on, grab that horn.
I'm
let's drag him up here.
I'm helping.
No, you're not.
Look, Axel, we're dragging a buck together, dude. Look at these weeds, they're taller than you.
But that's a really cool buck. I really like it. That would be a good mount.
Check that out.
Holy cow!
Look. They shot him right there. He whirled around. Done.
If we would have just walked over here, we would have saw him.
Yeah, heck, we were right here.
You're like,
hey. You know you done good when your deer goes down that quick. That was a perfect shot.
That was so quick that
we were right here.
Hey.
If we would have looked over there, we would have seen.
You guys are hunters.
I know.
If I wasn't around anymore, you guys could do it yourself, couldn't you?
Yeah, because I found the blood trail.
Yeah.
That's what you got to know how to do right there.
Because I said,
dude.
Daddy,
Axe got him a buck. Got his first buck with antlers, don't you?
Should we save his tarsal glands?
Yep.
Axe, your ears are like this.
Okay, well now what do you want to try to get next?
A big buck.
You want to get a deer with your regular bow?
A little doe.
A little doe with your regular bow?
Looking for a little buck because I got big bucks.
Vesper was hunting with us and she was coughing up a storm as soon as she left. I told her to get out. And she was just coughing and coughing. 30 seconds after she left, that buck came up out of these pine trees that I planted. And we don't own dog crap. Just 2 skinny acres.
I mean, we do own dog crap.
I'd like to buy some stuff around here if it ever comes up for sale, but it worked out perfect. He shot him on our property and he died on our property.
We do own it. Yeah.
All right, we're going to drag this buck and get him strung up.
Okay.
Okay, you guys, pull your deer up, Axe.
You need help? Okay.
He's chubby.
You guys are getting it. He's steaming. Vesper, help him.
I'm helping.
Get that buck up there. Right there. Perfect. Let it go. Let it go.
There we go.
There.
Dude, what do you think about your first buck?
I like him.
I didn't know if you were going to shoot him.
Daddy.
Check him out.
You know, I'm
good job, Axe. What do you got to say now?
I don't know.
You don't know? You ready to go on another hunt? But we got to cut this puppy up.
Yeah.
I'm getting a little buck no matter what. I'm getting one this year.
Boop, boop, boop. Boop.
All right. We'll see everybody on the next big hunt, won't we?
Yeah. I want to be hunting.
Well, you quit coughing.